Trish Stratus with a huge thank you.
Thank you, Trish.
You know, Trish has won the women's title at 5 different WWE pay-per-view events and has never lost at an Unforgiven. These two women have had a love-hate relationship since they first crossed paths in 2000. Oh, close on by Trish. And Trish quickly, oh, was she getting time? And Lita able to get off her back.
Oh, look at this.
Standing up. Hip scissors, a little whirly bird action there by Trish Stratus. And Lita getting on the outside. You know, it'd be like Lita to just to walk away and get lose the match by count out so she could keep her time.
Oh,
and Trish, well, what she likes to call Air Canada, her version of the fast press.
Well, you're right, Lita could get herself disqualified intentionally. Oh, man, nice move that was. Or she could walk out of this match and remain the champion, spoil Trish's dream, but Lita wants to spoil Trish's dream by beating her.
Oh. Lita taking right off her feet, right down to the mat. And those mats don't offer a lot of comfort, let me tell you.
All that blood from that hell in the cell just freshly washed off the back. Dangerous out there anyway, much less landing on your back on that floor.
Amazingly, the mat cover was changed during the opportunity we had to look at that video package on Trish. So the ladies are not wrestling in pools of blood that was left here moments ago from the Hell in a Cell. And the women's champion, Lita, hammering now. There's nothing in the world that Lita would like more tonight than to beat Trish Stratus in Trish's hometown at Trish's last match.
Right. I said this before, I think all women really secretly hate each other, but these two, it's no secret. It's out in the open. And we saw how cocky and arrogant Lita was earlier with it. I mean, that was the first time that Lita and Matt and Jeff Hardy had been together in, what, years?
Team Extreme.
Yeah. And what did she do? Rubbed it in both their faces.
And Lita driving that knee right the back of the head of Trish Stratus. The women's championship has changed hands once in 50 years in Toronto. And now a version of a sleeper hold applied by Lita. Trish trying to get back up to her vertical base. Ironically, these two women were tag team partners, oh, 3 years ago at Unforgiven.
Man, Lita ripping
the hair
of Trish right out by the roots and then dumping Trish right on the back of her neck. Oh, not that pretty face. Just by the hair here, look at that.
Oh, by the hair to me.
We're still between the fingers of Lita.
Indeed, Lita had a handful of hair. She had to discard that, and now Lita with a decided advantage in this.
Oh, wait a minute.
Look out, Trish out. And Trish now, don't get disqualified. Trish breaking on four. He disqualified on five, remember that. Not bad chop.
Well, Trish told us that, lucky hand.
Oh, man. Boy, nature girl.
There you go.
Great forearm shot by the number one contender.
Well, Trish said herself that she believed the way that legends are made is to go out on top. Go out a winner on top.
Trish again.
Well, what happens, JR, if Trish doesn't win here tonight? But she goes out a loser
Lita
in the last
Trish, game. Lita and Trish hammering each other.
Wow.
You're in a real precarious position, and boom, oh my God. Lita and Trish both falling from the top turnbuckle and eventually landing there as you see on the floor.
See that one more time. It's hard to express with words how personal this is between these two ladies.
Well, when you start out as rivals and you kind of come together as they did a few years ago, and then you You see that the relationship just will not work. And that's where we are now. This is a rivalry unlike any other in the, as far as any divas I've ever been around.
Well, watch this, girls at home that are aspiring to be divas. It's not all fun and games.
Oh. Chris getting the better of the situation with those right hands, now using her hair as well.
What's this?
Oh, Lita taking Chris right off that top turnbuckle. And that was a hard blow right to the lower back. And now Lita, again, a former member of Team Extreme. Let me moonsault Chris, but nobody there.
Oh, my. Oh, my.
Lita found nothing but canvas. Chris now with a chance. Whoa. Two count.
Check this out one more time. Lita missing this huge moonsault. That would have ended it, I think. But hey, JR. We're going to see some stratisfaction.
Chris thinking stratisfaction. And Lita had that one well scouted.
Oh, my God.
As quickly as we have recognized it, Lita probably had it recognized before us.
Well, there are probably no less than 500 signs around this arena tonight saying, we want to see stratisfaction. So you're right. Lita knew that was coming at some point in this match.
Crowd cheering loudly at the controversial redhead. Lita, the women's champion. And now Lita on the cover. A far left hook. And Trish, with everything she had, able to kick out. And Lita, infuriated, thought she had the cover, I mean the pin there. She indeed had the cover. Trish had to cover her face up. But Lita, relentless. Referee Chad Patton checking with the number one contender. Oh, kick right to the face. And a shot to the kidneys. And we have had carnage here tonight. We have had injuries. As soon as we get any updates on the status of the men in the Hell in a Cell, we'll pass it along to you. But
these have been big matches. Every one of these matches, so important. And every one of these superstars putting everything they have on the line.
Suplex, snap suplex by the champion. Hook to the leg now on another near fall. And Trish quickly went to her stomach after the kick out. Oh, hard kick to the ribs by Lita, the women's champion.
Come on, hey, let's get it off the road now. Come on. Let's keep it up. Oh,
and this may not be that storybook ending that we all had hoped, or many of us had hoped, that Trish would receive in her hometown here to her last match here tonight at Unforgiven. We were hoping that September the 17th, 2006 would be a night that beautiful young woman would never forget, and it may be, but for the wrong reasons. And here comes Trish.
Lita getting right in Trish's face, gloating, but now Lita paying the price. Oh, here we go. Look out. Oh.
Side rushing leg sweep, a float over to the mount position. Nice move by Lita. Straight right hands, and Lita says, not tonight, baby. You're all mine, Trish, not tonight.
Well, Trish will certainly have nothing to be ashamed of.
Another cover, and again, Trish expending so much energy from those near falls.
I mean, even if she doesn't win her final match, she's had a marvelous, great career in the WWE.
Without a doubt. Gotta believe that someday she'll join the fabulous Moolah and Sherry Martel, perhaps, in the WWE Hall of Fame with all Trish's accomplishments. Lita again with that sleeper, second time she's used it in this match. Trish fighting this huge crowd, trying to get behind Trish and will her in there, and it's working. A modified neck breaker there on the surgically repaired neck of Lita by Trish. Well over 16,000 fans here tonight in the Air Canada Center. We're thankful that you're with us wherever you are around the world, including our armed forces. Thank you for all you do as Lita and Trish. And this is a slugfest.
Oh, this is great. What a match this is.
Irish whip. Oh. right across the bridge of the nose with the elbow of Lita. And Trish again, trying it one more time.
It worked. Third time the charm.
Trish measuring Lita.
Work. I can't either.
Near fall here in this matchup for the WWE Women's title.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Lita. Hang around, twist of fate. Satisfaction, no. He ran a counter. No. Trish had a getting predicament. What's Trish doing here?
Oh, wait a minute.
Wait a minute here. Wait a minute. Sharpshooter! Sharpshooter! The crowd's on their feet! The crowd's gonna praise him! The sharpshooter! Trish has got the sharpshooter on the champion!
Lita desperately trying to get to the rope to save herself, but Trish has it locked in!
That hole is as Canadian! As Canadian can get it! It's over! It's over! And Trish wins! The sharpshooter! Using Brett the Hitman Hart's sharpshooter.
And you're right, it was not stratisfaction, but it certainly supplied a lot of satisfaction for this huge crowd here in Toronto and for Trish.
These fans are on their feet in every level of this arena. And rightly so, in her last match. One of Canada's greatest export king is going to have a night and a memory that will last forever. That is absolutely amazing.
All right.
I'm so happy that we were here tonight to see this situation.
Wow.
These are moments that you work your whole life in this business to be a part of.
Well, she certainly deserves a standing ovation. She's getting it.
I don't care what y'all say. I'm going to keep doing
maybe
it.
Maybe.
You can't fade me.
Maybe we'll be able to talk her into coming back. Twice to defend the title.
Congratulations, Trish. There was never anyone any better.